And today on Custom Zombies, we're testing Creeper Tower. And this one's probably gonna suck with a lot of resets. The enthusiasm dies slowly.
Yeah!
Sorry, but what the fuck is hitting me? I'm freaking out. Freak the fuck out if I lose here. Yeah. That was a fun mess. I hope that didn't fuck up my recording and deposit for like 2 seconds.
She needed help.
If I go for the death machine or not. And they're kind of slowly trickling in. I'm gonna let you get right up in my face. Get him, turn zombie. Dude, fuck the door. You can like hit it and then miss. I wonder if he did it on purpose. Get him, turn zombie. Woo! I almost fell off. That would have scared the shit out of me. Don't even care about the double points. I have an infinite ammo and a... These are rolling again. That's an easy way to make them build up. I've been so pissed off I would have came back, like if I unpaused it and they just died right here. Controller smash! I mean, I almost did, I paused it. Unpaused it when I didn't mean to drop the controller. Oh well. Where are they stuck at? They definitely gotta be stuck somewhere else, there's no way that... There it is. It's on the other side of this. Yep. Wow, we are really going through the ammo. So if I got pushed off by my own headless turn zombie. Controller smash!
I've only made it through that one part once. I don't. Next to Widows, and I just. I don't think I'll ever play this map again after this. It's that hard. That one section just makes me never want to play it again. Literally, the rest of the map is fun. I love it. But that one section. My god. This guy's round 28. This thing's doing anything. I just went right through that guy. Oof.